We're gonna start now.
Go around.
I can't go around.
He's
in the menu.
Right here.
Alright.
Opening
prayer.
Okay, that one, explain the interlocking thing.
I can't. We can't explain right now.
Can you just...
So basically... Alright.
Just stop.
Our palms represent our hearts, and our fingers, right here, they represent our strengths and everything that's unique to us, like our ability that was given to us by God.
Our gifts.
And then our knuckles are our struggles and our imperfections and flaws, maybe weaknesses. So if we hold hands like this, we cover those weaknesses and flaws with our strengths and our gifts.
Cool. Okay.
Someone, Abby was. Oh, wait, cool. You're doing it?
I wasn't aware.